Anais! It's holy!
I can explain.
Lovely. I'm not insecure. You're insecure. Baka?
You're so sundere, Sandeep.
No, I'm not. You Baka.
I guess you're right.
You gotta be fucking with me.
Ah! I'm Asian!
You are gay. What is going on here?
I am so sorry, Bell. I was... Wait, why are you here?
Woman, if that happened, we'd be dealing with another alien invasion. And I'd rather not want to have to slam my little swaggies in a door again to defend the planet.
This is why I'm glad I have ovaries.
Don't you always lose them?
Says the guy with no bitches.
Bob, look who's talking. You, get less girls than Mario.
Hey, Bell,
put
the wimpo on, will you? Moshi moshi? Hey, motherfucker! Come on, give me your mirror!
We were told by Chris and Rob to do this.
I'm annoyed by this, really.
Shut up.
Hey, screw you.
What are you two talking about? Rumor has it the stoke brought to me. But in all seriousness, what are you two talking about?
clean the toilet yet?
Take me, sweet dad!
the police! I've seen them do stupider. Hey, they just those to show they mean a lot to us as friends.
Hey Mario, your girlfriend's finally discovered anime.
Who said Megan and I were dating?
Oh come on, you two hang out all the time. Dude, where are you going?
I'm about to get me some hedgehog pussy. Oh hey baby, I didn't see you there. Did it hurt when you fell from heaven, baby? Because your face looks like it got bashed in. I mean you look like my type of hedgehog. Now, how about you show me that hedgehog pussy?
Not really.
Mario! Is Mario wrong? That's what I thought.
God damn it. I can't catch a break.
Dude! You tried asking a guy who's into Tori out.
Think about it. Please looking for a rope. What if that showed it something to ruin everything? Right the back.
It's a lovely day to walk down the road, and if I ever stop singing, I will explode.
Hey, Stinky!
What have you done?
I'm sure he's fine. Besides, I don't think that was the same red that yellow nose.
What do you mean?
I swear I saw his feet glitching a bit. And I'm pretty sure Red's voice isn't glitchy either.
Okay, yeah, that does sound like me. Please. Hello!
My name is Glitchy Red. Yup. My husband's name is Stangle Red. Yup.
Say what?
Where are you gay?
Thank you.
tell me that you love me anyway. Whoa, waking up beside yourself, and what you feel inside is being shared with someone else. Nowhere to hide, I don't know why, but I know we can make it as long as you say it. So tell me that you love me, yeah. Tell me that I take your breath away. Maybe if you take one more, then I would know for sure there's nothing left to say. But tell me that you love me anyway. Show me, look what we found. It's turning around every day. I can hear what you say. Now I know why. Know we can. If you tell me that you love me, yeah, and tell me that I take your breath away, maybe if you take one more. So tell me that you love me, yeah, and tell me that I take your breath away, maybe if you take one more.
Okie dokie.
Mario's got to peace.
Time to take a piss.
About your face, you know I'm crazy for you. Let me count the ways. Too many girls I'm chasing, I had my fun, but all the time was racing. Yeah, you know that you're the one.
It's countdown to you.
Your heart on fire, burning in the 4th degree.
They took everything from me. My voice, my freedom, my legacy. And they replaced me with some blue-haired kid.
Hey, what's up? I need your help. Can you come here?
I can't. I'm buying clothes.
All right, well, hurry up and come over here.
I can't find them.
What do you mean you can't find them?
I can't find them. There's only soup.
What do you mean there's only soup?
It means there's only soup.
Well, then get out of this soup aisle!
All right, you don't have to shout at me! There's more soup!
What do you mean there's more soup?
There's just more soup!
Go into the next aisle!
There's still soup!
Where are you right now?
I'm at the soup store!
Why are you buying clothes at the soup store?
Fuck you!
You know when you have diarrhea, but it doesn't hurt when it comes out? It's so satisfying, man.
Who the fuck starts a conversation like that? I just sat down!
Yeah.
You gonna be okay, Mario?
Mario says has a bunch of bee stings on it. You fucking tell me, Bob.
Hey, I was just asking, dude.
Oh, I'm gay now.
And I saw FM make the mad dash for the pond.
I just hope they are okay.
Come back here!
Don't leave me all alone!
Okay.